don't know why, but it is pentagon in Russian language. And here is two. It is pentagon. It is in your pentagon, in your language. Hello, everybody. Day started. New opportunities, new possibilities. Rainy is here. Yes, being nice takes a long work, hard work, and I'm continuing. Cameras are everywhere. Here and
here.
Where is grandma? Yes, here. Not my, but somebody's else.
It's me shooting, and it is. I'm like a spy. I'm trying to spy on this. What is it? It is card of VTB. It is card VTB means bank. Bank of VTB in Russia. I don't know what is it. Maybe it is. I don't know. It is not bank. It's not bank, it is 100%, but it is maybe some of the basement, no basement, base of relaxing, or maybe it is, I don't know what it is. It is a kind of creative thing, creative building for creative person, people.
Today we have specific day. Today my diet will start it. Why? Oh, by the way, workers on this place, you can see it. And today I want to start my diet without sugar and without some kind of bumps, I don't know, bumps or what. It is about bread. Yes, I eat really many grams, almost kilograms of bread, and it is not super shiny, and I want to change it. Oh, by the way, what is it? It is Palestine or Indian flag. Hello, who are from India and watching me right now. It is our, by the way, Набережная реки Мойки. It means that bank, river bank of river Мойка river. And on the ground it is red bridge for everybody who want to cross the river. And about me, I have really not good appearance right now. It is not like I have awful appearance, but I have not good appearance. Need to improve, need to change my skin, need to health of skin. Oh, somebody is laughing on this side. And need to change my color, need to change my, like, I don't know what's the name of it, but need to delete almost all sugar, almost, not fully, almost all sugar from my daily eating routine, and also need to delete bread, especially white bread, because I eat it so much. Yesterday I ate 650 grams of white bread in one time, almost one time, and it was not good. Igor, you know about it. And also about what? Else about sugar. You eat so much, yes. I want to congratulate you that you do exercises, sports exercises, but it is not enough. To be good, with good health, you should do exercises and also eating good. You do exercises, but you don't eat good. Yes, you eat good if you will compare with somebody who eat only pizzas and some of hamburgers, but you don't eat good if you will compare with somebody who eat only veggies and fruits. Need to change.
And I have already took tomatoes plus apples plus bananas on our what? Not on our store.
Looks like, by the way, you can see it is my Granny Smith apples. You can see around us how Russian store looks
Elsa,
like.
Elsa, I took some honey, cottage cheese, and Elsa, I don't know what's the name of it. It is a specific pasta, but it is from, I don't know, egg pasta. Yeah.
Honey will be my sugar.
It's all what I bought, it is almost $8.
And I'm at home. Time to prepare something.
And now I'm trying to find copy center to copy my documents to tomorrow, because tomorrow I will go to a ballroom dancing, and on ballroom dancing I should prepare my my documents. Yes, to like yes, I will dance. And by the way, look at this. Nice. I was walking or not. I was chasing my goal, and on this journey we found it. And by the way, my things, my food right now is preparing on my kitchen, and I hope that I will be so soon at home. Where is our copy center? I almost found it. It is 1703. It is a day of founding of Saint Petersburg, and it is like a barbershop, and it is our copy center. I don't know what's name in your language of it, but in Russian language, this copy center, when you can copy, when you can create documents from... I hope that it is working. I hope... Ah, yes, daily. Okay, let's go. Finally, I have this documentation, and I'm going home. I will be learning English today all day long. Yes, or maybe half of day long. It will be a nice journey. And finally, at night, I will tell you how it was. And finally, it is 9:30 p.m. You can see it is editing of my video. It is so long to edit something like a rendering. I don't like to do waiting while we have rendering. It is so kind of boring, because 8 minutes need to wait, need to do something else. But this time I can do productive. I can invest it to my daily vlog right now. What have I learned from today? Today I learned many of vocabulary from lawyer vocabulary, and about some kind of inside of your memory vocabulary. It is about what's name? I forget. It is about eternal sunshine of the spotless mind movie. Yes, I watched this movie. It was interesting enough, and I will talk about it in my next video. I will do this so soon, but after 10 p.m. I will not do video, because it will be so loud for my neighbors, because my neighbors are here, and I don't want to bother them with my voices. Okay, I will do like a silent talk with myself inside my head, and also with writing on the document of Word and other things. What have I learned more? Today I watched Liar Liar movie, and I have read some pages of book D-Day about specific operation on July 5th, 6th, because it was like replaced, 1944. It is about Anglia, about England, about, no, England, yes, UK, US, and about Nazi. Also, today I've learned some information about politics. Need to learn more about politics, because I am so outside of this topic. And why should I learn it? Not because I'm so interested in politics. It is because I want to improve my English in all spheres. And we have word strong. The weakness is one. It shows my level of English. Did you understand? Your quality of English shows by the most we have, for example, linked specific tool, for like necklace, yes, or maybe it will be some chain, yes, chain. And small parts of chain is our English level. English level, yes. And every chain, every small part is our specific topics. For example, basics, lawyers, fruits, vegetables, medicine, politics. And your quality of chain depends on your
on every chain part, on every small part, and to improve whole level of chain, to improve whole chain, to make it more strength, to strengthen, then you need to improve every topic, yes? Step by step, it's like pyramid. Pyramid. First, you should create a nice basement, and it will be hard because basement has really many things. This next level will be with less, and after that, on the top, you should learn some specific Illuminati vocabulary, and. Okay, it is about English. Elsa, today I have achieved one thing and I'm so proud of me. Today I have never eaten sugar. And what's more, how to say it? What's name of it? Bread. I didn't eat bread. I didn't eat sugar. And I'm so proud of it. And it is really good achievement for me, because before it I was eating at least one bar of chocolate per day, or maybe some loaf of bread, and today nothing. And I feel right now, I feel like I want to eat something, but I have patience inside of me. After 2 hours and 30, I will go to bed, and tomorrow I will wake up and repeat the same day, not like the same. I will repeat my achievement with more level. I will do more workout, and also I can do workout right now. For example, I can do this way. Let's do some. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, repeat after me, 6, 7, 9, you are nice, yes, amazing, good. So, and tomorrow need to repeat success of today and to make it stronger. Stronger I will create it, because tomorrow I will be on ballroom dancing. Yes, also today I ate honey and pasta and chicken. Cottage cheese was today, pasta without salt, without sauce, only pasta, that's all, nothing else, macaroni, if you want to say. Else, fruits, apples, not good enough with quality was. Because really was not really good quality of apple. I bought it and it was so awful inside. I mean that it was how to say it? When apple goes to quality of requalification, higher level of qualification. I mean that it is overgrown, and it was not good. Because. This apple was inside, how to say it, I threw it, I ate it from borders and did throw into my trash can. Sorry African people for this deals, but it was really not good quality. And Elsa, what's more, I was drinking water, like you can do too. Okay, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I will not do speaking so much, because it is only me sitting here. And what's more about tomorrow, I will go on ballroom dancing, else need to eat healthy and to do more reviews to movies like Eternal Sunshine of Spotless Mind and another movies what I watched before. Need to rewatch movies and to do vocabulary learning. The one thing that I want to say, it is that you should rewatch movies if you don't understand them fully. Vocabulary, I mean. If you are foreigner or you are non-speaking person, you should rewatch what you don't understand and try to understand it with small parts, like not full movie again to watch. It is small part of what you don't understand, after that to find one more part when you don't understand and to repeat the same process. Okay, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed and see you in the next time. Hello, and I wanted to say period. And also hello for worker, co-worker of Adacooks, and also for another viewers, Ahmed, hello, and another who was watching maybe stand-ups and other things.